by defeating Ares, Kratos, the once mortal warrior, became the new god of war. However, Kratos soon found himself alone on Olympus. But Kratos had no need for the love of petty gods. He had found a new family in the warriors of Sparta.
Athena! You will! Don't let him open the door!
Oh! show no mercy!
Shall defy me!